The Professor and the Madman is a 2019 British-American biographical drama film directed by Farhad Safinia and starring Mel Gibson and Sean Penn. The film tells the true story of James Murray Gibson, a professor of linguistics at Oxford University, and William Chester Minor Penn, an American Civil War veteran and convicted murderer who becomes one of Murray's most prolific contributors to the Oxford English Dictionary. The film begins with Murray's appointment as the editor of the Oxford English Dictionary and follows him as he sets out to create the most comprehensive dictionary ever written. Along the way, he receives thousands of contributions from volunteers all over the world, including Minor, who is locked up in an asylum for the criminally insane. The film's screenplay is well written, and the story is both engaging and informative. The film does an excellent job of showing the incredible dedication and hard work that went into creating the Oxford English Dictionary, and it also touches on themes such as the power of words and the importance of language. Gibson gives a strong performance as Murray, capturing the character's intelligence, passion, and determination. He is able to convey the character's frustration and disappointment while also making him relatable and even likable. Penn also gives a powerful performance as Minor, capturing the character's intelligence, madness, and remorse. He is able to convey the character's pain and suffering while also making him relatable and even likable. The film's supporting cast is also strong, particularly Natalie Dormer as Murray's wife, who provides a sense of warmth and compassion to the film. The film's direction is also noteworthy. Farhad Safinia uses a mix of humor and drama to keep the film from becoming too bleak, and he also uses a variety of visual techniques to create an intriguing and engaging visual style. Overall, The Professor and the Madman is a well-crafted film that tells a fascinating and true story. Gibson and Penn give powerful performances, and the film's screenplay and direction are top-notch. It's a film that will make you think, and it's definitely worth checking out. One of the standout features of the movie is the way it portrays the character of James Murray, who is not just a dedicated professor, but also a man with a personal life and struggles. He is a man who has a passion for words and language, but also has to deal with the difficulties of his personal life. The film also delves into the theme of the power of words and the importance of language. Through the journey of Murray and Minor, the film touches on the idea of how language shapes our thoughts and perceptions of the world, and how it can be used to connect people from all walks of life. It is also a film that is not afraid to tackle difficult and uncomfortable themes. It explores the idea of madness and mental illness, and it does so in a way that is both honest and nuanced. The film does not shy away from showing the darker aspects of mental illness, such as the pain and suffering that come with it, but it also shows the beauty and potential that can be found in those who struggle with it. In conclusion, The Professor and the Madman is a powerful and thought-provoking film that tells a fascinating and true story. Gibson and Penn give incredible performances, and the film's screenplay and direction are top-notch. It's a film that will make you think, and it's definitely worth checking out. It's a film that will leave you with a lot to ponder about the power of words, the importance of language, and the human condition. And it will make you appreciate the complexity and beauty of the English language. Hey everyone, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you found it informative and enjoyable. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications so you never miss a video from me. Also, I would love to hear your thoughts on this review and what you'd like to see next, so please leave a comment below. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.